Well, here we go. Hopefully, not gonna get any gusty winds or pop-up thunderstorms coming through. We got a big ugly taken down this morning. Hopefully the winds will stay pretty calm. It's a get it on the ground and that's it. Drop and go. Hopefully get it done without any trouble. Gotta be real careful. Originally a 3-liter pine. One of them has been hit by lightning at least once. One of the leaders is already busted off years ago. The two that are left, I looked at this tree 2 years ago and gave them a bid on it, and they decided to leave it. Well, the middle leader that's left is dead. And the one on the right is well on its way out, so. About 100-foot pine, I don't know, it's tall, but gotta be careful. Have to pull the right leader over. It's leaning into the house a little bit. It's not too close to the house, but the line I want to put it on, where there's room to drop it, I have to pull it over, so GRCS. We'll see. Get it done. We'll get it done one way or the other. Yep. Well, there it is. Should be able to just drop and go. Looks like. We'll see. We'll see. Get on up, drop the dead piece. Tie off the other side, pull it over. Yep. Changed over to the larger bollard. See how that works. How it tends, etc., etc. Oh, here we go. Starting to rain. Hopefully it's just a passing shower. No gusty winds. Hopefully. That's how much we got left to go. I ain't climbing that. And that there, I'm gonna drop down and cut that off in maybe two pieces. So, happy Thursday. Don't forget, get your tree stuff. I got your stuff. Self-tending. Nice. Sweet. Oh, that was a lot of work. You got another one right here. She wants me to give her a bid on. Thing is a yeah, it's a big one. But this one's down and done. Really went excellent. Worked out great. Could not be happier with how they came down. Right on line. Very, very, very happy. Whew, I made a little bit more work than it probably had to be, but she's done. She's done. That GRCS was awesome. What a nice piece of gear that is. A little bit on the way to paying for it. It's already paid for. Having it getting a return on investment. So, that's a good thing. That's a good thing. Pretty happy with that. Good day. No damage, no injuries. Homeowner's happy. That's a good day. Yep. Yeah.